having climate change, when you see that you're pulling out of wind, that it's committed to low prices for customers. And we brought a letter from Fuel Poverty Action to Ian Conn to present today, asking for compensation on behalf of the many, many customers who have lost out as a result of what the CMA calls overpricing, and particularly the people who've been forced to have prepayment meters, where they pay more than their neighbors, despite the fact that they're generally the most vulnerable and the people who can afford it least. They're having meters forced on them. People have seen it through the Panorama program, actually exposed the violence of people having their homes broken into. And because a lot of people can't be here in person, I wanted to read something that a lady wrote to us. I was awoken today by two British gas meter fitters. They had a warrant from the magistrate's court to put a gas meter outside my bungalow. They could plainly see I could not walk well. I had a walker and a cot and a wheelchair.
It is a signing thing, so you can't record. Okay.
Can I just film her going up there? I'm just for like her safety.
No?
Is that not what this is for? To challenge the board?
Okay. Thank you.
Can we just stop you from filming? Please?
Yeah. She's just coming back now. I'm leaving.
Yeah. 10 million people in this country have prepayment meters.